I never had no dream that I could achieve without a trick up the sleeve. It was hard to believe that I could come this far. Fuck trying to be a star. I'm 13, under par and hotter than fresh tar. The kids never thought they would live to see the day a miracle would be amongst them, and they could safely play with a monkey off his back. He was sure to get ahead from a boy to a man, and most of his friends are dead. But it was God in his corner that kept him from being a donor. 23, a black man's life expectancy in California, and it's sad to say that 80% of us will not live to be old and gray. Stay ready for judgment day, cause when your numbers punched in, it sows a bunch in the waiting room. Will angels show you in, or will the demons consume you? True to life, fluid life, fuck all my enemies. Started running around, muttering like it was about 10 of me. Bent my fingers into a seat and told niggas that if you fuck with one of my lokes, then you fucking with me. Stuck a flag in my pocket, put a sag on my bridge of 13. Serving y'all and dreaming of hitting switches, the examples in my life. Ghetto broken, ghetto riches, hard work is decent living, but a youngster never listens. And I never broke stride until I felt 9 bullets. But life after that was gangbanging to the fullest. Thereafter, 380 to my face, blasted me off my feet, and I was supposed to be erased. But it was God in my corner that kept me from being a donor, cause 19 was my life expectancy in California. I can't say much, just do what I do. Survival in me made me feel like I was stronger than you. Push the button and I pull, squeeze, bang till it's over. Nigga, tip it with 13, I got a chip on my shoulder, and why not? I never leave the kitchen cause it's never too hot. My nigga Joe Jack got shot, got shot. My nigga Rippin' Line got shot, got shot. And Rock Sick and Juicy Dog got shot. Matter of fact, 65% of my niggas that got shot before. We stay working the drill, although it's never been this hot before. Talk about war scars, man, I got a lot to show. And I know you and a gang of your homeboys that been shot before. What we do, keep shooting me and I keep shooting you. And our moms, wives, and children keep singing the blues. I'm tired of it, man, I see you tired of it too. But we never stop shooting, cause that's all we know to do. And it's bogus, thinking of all the things our big homies never showed us. They didn't give us the opportunities they owed us. But it's God on our side that brought us this far. Cause actually we most dead, then we realize we are. For all the shit I've been through and the shit I put my whole family through, if I could take it back, it'd be first thing that I would do. Cause we buried three homies with their sons looking on. True gangsters, but that's immaterial. When you go, they only murder more men and argue over your possessions. But I look for God's help and I'm counting my blessings. Cause I don't wanna leave and wish that I could come back. And I don't know if we get second chances like that.